field recording, 14 days ago.
Ma'am, step clear of that doorway.
I'm looking for my boyfriend. He was just here.
Ma'am, this area is off limits. Step clear or I will fire.
What? But I...
You there, Father?
James, I was just about to call you. You won't believe it, but Blackwatch is about to release a cure called White Light. A Commander Gallagher is in charge.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Father.
The thanks goes to you, James. You reminded me of what humanity can do.
Yeah, all the things we can do.
Commander Gallagher, this is Red Crown. Infected forces have control of the bridges leading to the Red Zone. Interrogative, is the White Light ready to deploy? Over.
Roger that, Red Crown. We have White Light canisters on the ready. We'll clear the way. Over.
Still got a bad feeling about this White Light.
This is Red Crown. White Light deployment is in effect.
Should know better than to try shit like that on family.
Figured I'd run into one of you.
Red Crown, this is Cottonmouth 2-1. We spotted Heller. Now he's chasing Gallagher, and Gallagher's infected.
Copy Cottonmouth 2-1. Reconfirm Gallagher status. Over.
We have two infected on the move. Heller and Gallagher.
Copy 2-1. Stand by. Over.
Both targets are on the street now. Both targets have dropped to street level. Say again, targets have dropped to street level.
You're no better than these humans!
Mercer does not tolerate disobedience, and neither do I.
So let's put you down, shall we? So what are you gonna do now? Stop! What are you doing?
Carve that bravado out of your hide, Heller.
Oh.
You know, if you crawled on your knees, if you begged, Mercer may forgive you. Come now! I'm older, more evolved. You have no idea what you're in the middle of.
So you're saying the white light can mutate?
No, it's highly mutable. It doesn't change on its own, but we can change it.
All right. Into what?
You're not getting what I'm saying. It doesn't change into other things, but it can take on additional properties. Do things in addition to what it was designed to do.
So you're saying we can give it, what, new side effects?
Sure, yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
From the white light program. Turns out he was one of Mercer's evolved.
Evolved? What would they want with the cure for the virus?
No clue. The one thing that can take down the infected and Mercer's protecting it doesn't make sense. Gotta figure this shit out before it's too late.
These files should be in some archive somewhere.
Why? What are they?
Intelligence gathered on James Heller, here in the quarantine zone.
And you're carrying it with you? Pardon me. I need to be somewhere else right now.
Is working hard to find the cure for the mercer virus. He's the color of the
radio transmission 224 days ago.
Colonel Rooks, there's been a rash of botulism poisoning at Block 7, bad canned goods.
So?
People are dying, sir.
The welfare of the populace is not our concern. You want to help? Make sure that that food stays away from Blackwatch.
Scientist and captain of the Gentech bowling team. Fucking congratulations.
Has anyone given any thought to what these creatures eat?
Ben, they eat people.
No, that's just my point. These viral mutates used to be humans, correct? And humans are omnivores. We require the four basic food groups to survive. Yet the virus creatures are living on a completely carnivorous diet. How? I mean, what does the virus do that changes such a basic attribute?
You might be overthinking this a bit.
Thank you.
confirmed visual contact of the specimens. Damn, they move fast.
Acknowledge 1-2. Maintain visual contact, but do not engage.
Watch APC driver. Doesn't sound important. Fuck it. I'll kill him anyway.
One of these things ain't no different than my old 4x4. Come on.
You know, it's a little different, Bertram, because you never had flesh-eating mutated creatures jumping on your old 4x4 and trying to eat you.
Oh, that's where you're wrong, Sarge. You ain't never met my cousins, Belvis and Buford.
You know what? I don't know if you're kidding or not, but I don't want to know, all right? Move it the fuck out.
Echo, Techno 4-4 is Oscar Mike. Mako, this is Techno 4-4. I am on site. Scanner is functional. I'm getting a reading now. Almost. Almost.
Stop trying to scan my ass.
Safe?
Yeah, we're being hunted by a guy who shows up out of nowhere and eats tanks with his teeth.
Sounds like a good time to me.
Face, all right. think this guy likes me. See my crazy up close and personal.
Ugh.
files. What's out?
How the fuck are they getting this kind of intel on me?
On James Heller. I bet this will be fascinating reading.
Get over here. I'll give you the condensed version.
Hold still.
Come on. You can't be that slow. This is getting kind of sad.
Oh, fuck you.
Need to stop and rest, old man?
After I break my foot off in your ass, yeah.
That's it! You're dead!
Gentech Security Innovation. Sounds too smart to live.
Are you in there?
still say it comes down to a question of encryption.
Explain that.
The locks on the doors, I mean, if they were encrypted better, there's no way this Heller asshole could get through them. You put in a 64-digit code, cycle it through a generator once every 3 hours, I mean, one of us would have to let him in for him to get inside.
Unless the infected specimens escape and destroy the base from the inside out.
I guess there's that, sir.
Fortress 1, this is Bedrock at Base Juliet 7-3. We've experienced an equipment breakdown and now the specimens are out of control. Request reinforcements ASAP, over.
Copy, Bedrock. Reinforcements are inbound. Be advised, Dr. Fisher is the key to the weaponization program and must be protected at all costs.
Better get there quick. Don't want those monsters getting the pleasure of killing the good Dr. Fisher before I get a chance at him.
Specimens are destroying everything. We need to get out of here.
Copperhead 1, contain Dr. Fisher. Nobody leaves until order is restored.
This place has seen better days.
Bedrock, this is Fortress 1.
This place seems a little too quiet.
Yeah! Mm-hmm.